tap again. Shrimp is sauteing. What I'm gonna do, put the shallots and garlic mixture in, saute it all with that. Let it toss it. We'll let that cook. Okay. Once it comes back up to nice heat, we're gonna deglaze. Half of a cup of wine. You're making one portion. If you're making two portions, one full cup of wine. All right, we're good. One cup of wine. Make sure when you're putting the wine in, you're moving off the gas. Gonna let the alcohol burn off. Put a little bit of the chicken broth in. I'd say put like half a cup. A little more than half a cup of the broth that you make. You know, the broth, it's no big deal. You put a pinch of fresh parsley in. You're gonna put the fresh basil in. Okay. Lemons. Should be one lemon. Double that speed, two. I'm straining it because there's a lot of seeds. Here's where we're at now. Looks good. Okay. Now we're gonna put butter. If you're doing either two or four things of butter, then we have red pepper flakes. So you guys all use a red pepper shaker. You don't want to make it too hot. Okay, you start in with the butter. The butter's gonna thicken the sauce a little. When the butter's melted, the shrimp are cooked. We're gonna take our pasta, 1 pound. Pasta through. Okay, you can shut it.